Where's Alfie? Looks like he's got company.
Oh, where are my manners? This is a dear friend of mine, George.
I'm Grace. Lovely to meet you. This is my sister Evelyn.
Lovely to meet you. Well, I don't know about you, but I feel like doing something rather foolish.
Alfie, the water's going to be freezing.
What's wrong with having a little fun?
Oh, Alfie, always a philosopher. Come on, everyone, don't be so boring.
I was thinking a summer wedding. Can you imagine it,
Alfie?
Borrow Charlie's boathouse, watch the sun setting.
Wouldn't it be the most beautiful thing you've ever seen?
Yes, of course, indeed.
And there's decorations, flowers, and my dress. I'll look really pretty for you, won't I, Alfie?
Alfie? Are you even listening to me, Alfie?
Yes, of course, my sweet. You know I only listen to you. Oh, come here. Show me those enchanting eyes.
I'm not interrupting, am I?
Oh, Maria, you'll catch your death.
Oh, God, you're shaking.
And then the little bugger swoops down and takes it right out of my hand. I could not believe my eyes. Cheers.
I want to dance.
Sisters seem very close.
We are. Always will be. Mother got sick. Ever since she's gone, I felt a great deal of responsibility. Grace looks more and more like her every day. She has my mother's eyes. I just wish she was around to see Elizabeth getting married. It's strange watching your younger sisters grow up. I just wonder when I'll have my day.
Your head is in the stars, my sweet, but your feet are on good solid earth, for your precious personality does nothing but good. It's never too late.
I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that consequently this country is at war with Germany.
Don't cry. Please don't cry. Will you wait for me?
Of course I will.
This isn't the end. This is just the beginning. Our story will continue.
I love you.
I know. I do too.
It'll all be over by Christmas, okay? Don't you go and get yourself hurt. You hear me? This time next year we'll be married.
Thank you.
My darling Evelyn, it is so cruel that our love was taken by the inconsiderate hands of fate so soon. The war is proving to be harder than I thought. I go on my first raid tonight over Germany. I will write to you as soon as I complete my mission. Forever yours, George.
Most every night, when I fall asleep, I live over the times we were together. The things we did, what we said, and the things we should have said. Oh, my sweet, how I miss you. How I wish you were mine. Yet my heart grows weaker. So for me, stay with Elizabeth, my sister.
Elizabeth, come quick. Be patient.
It's him. He's here.
Help me.
Where's Grace?
Where's George?
I don't know. Where is she?
No, Al.
Oh, you are my sweet. I got this back for you.
Dead, isn't he? Alfie, tell me the truth!
Oh my God, I don't know! He could have been slaughtered like cattle and left to die, or he could be walking through that door any second, I don't know!
Evelyn! Come quick!